In the beginning, there was a big bang. Then a bunch of cool space clouds and crap. Then there was money. And then this happened. The CN Tower, baby. Everyone knows that the CN Tower is probably the best tower ever. But just how great is it, precisely? The CN Tower is bigger than any other building that was ever made. The CN Tower is bigger than a man on the tallest stilts possible. The CN Tower is bigger than a giant we made up just for comparison. It's bigger than the world record holding Burj Khalifa Tower in Dubai. That's how big it is. It's so big, God uses it to scratch his own butt. It's so big, they can only use measurements of itself to measure itself. It's currently standing at 1,000 CN Towers tall. How big is the basement, you ask? Well, consider this. An iceberg is only 1% above the surface. You're asking, what exactly is down there? Well, let me tell you. $1 and $2 bills. And a knife. At the bottom is a spigot that gives life-nurturing water to Africa. And champagne to rich people proposing with their blood diamonds. I can see it from my girlfriend's place.
What are you doing here?
The CN Tower is so intimidating, all the sports teams around it lose. If you had enough meat and vegetables, the CN Tower could easily be the world's third largest shish kebab. One day, Godzilla saw it and, like, just left. That's how great this thing is.